Developing news. A baby is at a hospital after being shot in the hand. It happened this morning near Harmon and Koval. 13 Action News reporter Annalise Ortiz explains what led up to the shooting.
Police say the four-month-old baby was inside of one of these apartments with its family when a bullet came from outside the apartment, striking the child's hand. Police are trying to figure out where that bullet came from. Right now, they have no one in custody. Now, the child has been taken to Sunrise Hospital, and police are saying the injuries are non-life-threatening, but we do not know just how much damage was done to this little baby's hand. Police are trying to find more information. They are here at the complex talking to neighbors, and we will bring you any developments as they become available. Reporting near Harmon and Koval, Annalise Ortiz, 13 Action News.